Welcome to PBS 39's Scholastic Scrimmage. Scholastic Scrimmage is brought to you by the members of PBS 39 and by...
Scholastic Scrimmage is sponsored by St. Luke's University Health Network, the region's leading provider of medical education. For more than 100 years, St. Luke's has been dedicated to educating physicians, nurses, and healthcare professionals. To learn more, call St. Luke's InfoLink, toll-free at 866-ST-LUKES, or visit sluhn.org.
Support for PBS 39's educational programming is provided by the Deluxe Corporation Foundation, proud to support quality programming on PBS 39.
Scholarships provided by the Air Products Foundation. And now, here's your host, Joe Pacetti.
That was good. Hold on. PBS 39. I'm your maitre d', Joe Pacetti. There are a number of phrases we use on a daily basis in the English language, and it might be worthwhile to take a minute to explore the origins of some of the more abstract ones. Mad as a Hatter, often ascribed to Lewis Carroll's character in Alice in Wonderland, even though he drew it his inspiration from a true-to-life source. Hatters in the 18th century worked with mercury while felting hats, causing many to go, well, a bit batty. Bite the bullet. Soldiers in World War II, without the aid of modern anesthesia, would literally bite down on bullets when in triage. Win hands down. Skilled horse jockeys never had need of a whip to spur their steeds onward. Those with comfortable leads would win with their hands on their horse's mane and nothing more. Point blank, from the French point blanc, referring to the white circle at the center of an archery target. The closer you get, the easier it is to hit the point blanc. And now, time to wear our hearts on our sleeves and separate the wheat from the chaff. Let's meet the teams from Becca High and Central Catholic, starting over here with Central.
I'm Colton Shredner, and I'm a senior.
I'm Ryan Chanta, and I'm a junior.
I'm Andrew Buck, and I'm a senior.
I'm Alex Stroll, and I'm a junior.
Central's coaches are Gary Bushta and Ed Tabor. Now the team from Becca.
I'm Brendan Smith, and I'm a senior.
I'm Sean Huff, and I'm a senior.
I'm Garrett Farrell, and I'm a senior.
I'm Mary Shadell, and I'm a sophomore.
Becca's coaches are Robert Schiller and Jim Asbury. Our judges for today's contest are Sally Campbell, Gary DeLeo, and Kathleen Steele. At the end of the season, the two final teams will win scholarships for their schools from the Air Products Foundation. To our audience, this contest requires rapid recall of facts and favors the resolute. Performances on this stage are not necessarily reflective of the students' academic experiences. And remember, it's always easier to be an armchair quizmaster than a competitor in this arena. We understand the rules, so let's begin the contest with a toss-up. What poem, whose speaker urges, "Ah, love, let us be true to one another," opens, "The sea is calm tonight," and was written by Matthew Arnold? And that poem is Dover Beach. Dover Beach. Our next toss-up is a video question. Your attention to the monitors, please.
Water Under the Bridge, When We Were Young, and Hello are singles from what 2015 album released by Adele?
Becca.
21.
That is incorrect. The question goes over to Central. Central.
25.
25 is correct. 25 is correct. And your bonus, there's a visual on the board for you, your attention up there. What building, designed by Ictinus and Callocrates, includes a namesake frieze, probably sculpted by Phidias, and is a temple to Athena on the Acropolis? Go ahead, Andrew.
The Parthenon.
The Parthenon is correct. Toss up. What physicist names cages used to block electromagnetic fields? Becca.
Michael Faraday.
Michael Faraday is correct, and your bonus. What state's attempt to tax the second bank of the U.S. resulted in an 1819 Supreme Court case in which it opposed James McCullough?
Yeah.
Maryland. Go ahead, Sean.
Maryland.
Yes, Sean. Maryland is correct. Toss up. What man, who was replaced by Harlan Matthews as a Tennessee senator, made the film An Inconvenient Truth and was vice president? Becca.
Al Gore.
Al Gore is correct, and your bonus. What Latvian-born dancer who worked with George Balanchine for the New York City Ballet in the 1970s later appeared on Sex and the City?
Sure.
Sean.
Carrie Jessica Parker.
That is incorrect. That's not even her actual name. It's Sarah Jessica Parker, but that's still wrong. Baryshnikov. Baryshnikov was the Latvian-born dancer, not Sarah Jessica Parker. Very close, though. Toss-up. What river, which, like the Nestor, was once called the Ister, inspired a Johann Strauss waltz and passes through the cities of Vienna, Central.
The Danube.
The Danube is correct, and your bonus. In Citizen Kane, the title character's final word, Rosebud, is a reference to what type of object that Kane owned as a child? Andrew.
A sled.
A sled is correct. Toss up. Pencil and paper ready. What is the width of a rectangular box whose volume is 192, whose length is 8, and whose height is 6? Becca.
4.
4 is correct, and your bonus. What events whose STEMI type may be caused by a blockage of an artery can be detected using troponin levels and EKGs? Go ahead, Sean.
Heart attack?
Heart attack is correct, or myocardial infarction we would have also accepted there. Toss up. What word is used to describe two typhoons that prevented the Mongol invasion of Japan, meaning divine wind? Central.
Kamikaze.
Kamikaze is correct, and your bonus. Henry Fleming deserts from a battle in what novel by Stephen Crane? Go ahead, Andrew.
A Soldier's Story.
Incorrect. The Red Badge of Courage. Red Badge of Courage. Your next toss-up is a visual. Your attention to the monitors, please. What man, who set two poems to the tune of To Anacreon in Heaven, was the Battle of Baltimore? Go ahead, Central.
Francis Scott Key.
Francis Scott Key is correct, and your bonus. What Middle Eastern country's parliament is known as the Knesset? Andrew.
Egypt.
Israel was the correct response. Toss up. What author wrote about a weaver who adopts the orphaned Eppy and abandons his love of gold in her novel Silas Marner, and also penned Middlemarch? Becca.
Cather.
Incorrect. Question goes over to Central. Go ahead, Central.
Virginia Woolf.
Incorrect. George Eliot. George Eliot. Toss up. Visual. What city, which dropped the word great from its official name in 1868, is the most populous city in the Great Basin and the capital of Utah? Central.
Salt Lake City.
That is correct. And your bonus. What type of hypothetical particles move faster than the speed of light? Andrew.
Tachyons.
Tachyons is correct. Toss up. As Slow as Possible, a piece with a performance that will end in 2640, is by what American composer who also wrote the silent piece 4 minutes? Go ahead, Becca.
Cage.
Cage is correct, John. Cage, and your bonus. Banquo's ghost appears in what Shakespearean tragedy that, because of a theater superstition, is often called the Scottish play? Sean.
Macbeth.
Macbeth is correct. Toss up. Which NBA franchise that was initially based in Vancouver employs Mark Gasol and Mark Conley and plays home games at the FedEx Forum in Tennessee? Central.
The Memphis Grizzlies.
Memphis Grizzlies is correct, and your bonus. The world's first city may have been Eridu, a settlement in what earliest Mesopotamian civilization whose other cities include Uruk, Akkad, and Ur? Andrew.
Babylon.
Incorrect. Sumer or Sumeria. We would have accepted either one of those.
Lightning round!
At the beginning of our contest, we conducted a coin toss. Becca finally won the coin toss, which to them was the only thing that mattered. That's what they told me. So I'm going to present you guys with two categories. You have the option of either one. You have 1 minute, no conferring. Anybody can buzz in to respond. Scientific units or ancient cities?
I'll trust you.
Units?
Yes.
Because you've studied the units.
I have studied the units.
Very good. Let's go with units then. Name, it was the hardest thing you've done all day. Name these units of measurement. Okay, we want the names, not the symbols. SI unit of electric current.
Volt?
Incorrect. Unit of pressure equal to 1 newton per square meter.
A ATM?
Incorrect. Unit of angle size equal to about 57 degrees.
Pass.
Unit of electrical resistance symbolized omega.
Ohm.
Correct. SI unit of the amount of substance related to Avogadro's constant.
Moles.
Correct. Unit of power defined as 1 joule per second.
An ampere.
Incorrect. Unit of radioactivity equal to 1 inverse second.
A hertz.
Incorrect. SI derived unit of capacitance.
Pass.
Unit of electric conductance that shares its name with a German company. Incorrect. SI unit of luminous intensity.
Pass.
Okay. Difficult category. Ancient cities. Over to Central Catholic. So same rules apply. 1 minute. No conferring. Anyone can buzz in. Given a city of the ancient world, name the modern country in which it is located. Rome.
Italy.
Correct. Sparta.
Greece.
Correct. Babylon.
Iraq.
Correct. Chang'an.
China.
Correct. Troy.
Turkey.
Correct. Heliopolis.
Greece.
Incorrect. Petra.
Jordan.
Correct. Carthage.
Tunisia.
Correct. Hippo Regius, the home of St. Augustine.
Egypt.
Incorrect. Saguntum, near modern-day Valencia.
Spain.
Correct. Okay, so St. Augustine was Algeria, Carthage was in Tunisia, and Heliopolis was Egypt. Yep. All right, very good, guys. We will go back to our toss-ups. The tricuspid and mitral are two examples of what structures that prevent blood... Becca.
Valve.
Valve is correct, and your bonus. Carl Bosch improved upon what chemical process that reacts nitrogen and hydrogen gas to form ammonia?
Redox reaction?
That is incorrect. The Haber reaction. Your next toss-up is a visual. Your attention to the monitors, please. What artist depicted Maurice of Nassau in The Surrender of Breda, shown on the monitor, and placed the Infanta Margarita in the foreground of his Las Meninas? Central.
Velazquez.
Velazquez is correct, and your bonus. The Wellington Monument stands in Phoenix Park in what European capital, which lies along the River Liffey? Go ahead, Andrew.
The Hague.
Incorrect. We're looking for Dublin. Dublin, an island. Toss up. What man who caused the deaths of the family of Joseph Travis was inspired by a solar eclipse to instigate an 1831 slave revolt in Virginia? Becca.
Turner.
Nat Turner is correct, and your bonus. What Central African country was called the Republic of Zaire during the reign of Mobutu Sese Seko?
Yeah, I think it is.
Sean.
Zimbabwe.
That is incorrect. The DRC or the Democratic Republic of Congo. Next toss-up, is pencil and paper ready? What is the area of a semicircle whose radius is 6, given that any circle can be divided into 2 congruent semicircles? Becca.
18 pi.
18 pi is correct, and your bonus is a visual. Excuse me. What Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts alumnus photographed nude students for his painting The Swimming Hole and also painted the Gross Clinic shown on the monitor?
Sean. No answer.
No answer for that one. It's Aikens. Thomas Aikens. Toss up. In what country did a case with a document in Font Calibri and 4 London houses lead the Supreme Court to disqualify Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif? And that would be Pakistan. Toss up. What woman who never reached Howland Island with her crew member Fred Noonan was the first female aviator? Central.
Earhart.
Earhart is correct, and your bonus. In March 2017, what blonde-haired conservative commentator who produces a segment called Final Thoughts was fired from Glenn Beck's channel, The Blaze?
Coulter.
Andrew.
Coulter.
Incorrect. Tomi Lahren. Toss up. What man who created the Broadway show The Terms of My Surrender aimed his film Fahrenheit 11-9 at Donald Trump and directed Bowling for Columbine?
Moore.
Go ahead, Becca.
Moore.
Moore is correct, and your bonus. Noether's theorem states that underlying symmetries of nature lead to what physical laws, such as the ones applying to angular momentum and energy?
Laws of motion.
Go ahead, Sean. Laws of motion is incorrect. We're looking for conservation laws. Conservation laws. That's going to bring us to halftime. The score at half is Central Catholic 185, Becca 120. Let's have a hand for both of our teams. At the break during each show, we like to take an opportunity to get to know more about our competitors. This week, we're asking the teams yet another simple question. If you could choose any profession, regardless of what preparation or experience is required for said profession, what would it be and why? We'll start over here with Central.
I want to be a chemical engineer because I enjoy creating strong reactions at dinner parties.
I would like to be a geologist because that job rocks.
I want to be an author because it just seems like the right thing for me.
I'd want to be a botanist. The seed for that was planted by my biology teacher, and since then it's just really grown on me.
That's wonderful, gentlemen. It's all worthy of like one of these head shakes. Very clever, though. I appreciate that. Becca.
I want to be an aerospace engineer because I am very interested in planes and it's pretty fly.
Sorry to break the pun streak. I want to be a general manager of a baseball team because I'm very interested in baseball.
I want to be a comedic critic because though I am incapable of thinking of puns, I think I can critique puns very well.
I would want to be the mother of dragons on Game of Thrones because I love Game of Thrones. Only answer.
Fantastic. And Sean, that sounds like a real home run. Yeah, you guys could have filled that in.
How did I miss that?
Before this goes any further south, let's continue with our toss-up, shall we? What scientist who published four major papers in 1905? Becca.
Albert Einstein.
Albert Einstein is correct to end your bonus. What Confederate general who commanded the defenses at Fort Sumter was victorious at the first Battle of Bull Run?
Stonewall Jackson.
Stonewall
Sean.
Jackson.
Unfortunately incorrect. It would be Beauregard. Beauregard was the general at the first Battle of Bull Run. Toss up. Kemmerich's boots are inherited by Mueller and then Paul Baumer. In what novel, set during World War I and written by Erich Maria Remarque? Becca.
All Quiet on the Western Front.
That is correct. And your bonus, what author who used the Oklahoma land rush as the backdrop of her novel Cimarron set the novel Showboat aboard the ship Cotton Blossom?
Chopin.
Sean.
Chopin.
Okay, not an author? Also incorrect. Ferber. Edna Ferber. Okay, Chopin. K. Chopin. Okay, yeah. I thought you meant Chopin like this. Okay. Your next toss-up is a visual. Your attention to the monitors, please. The Rapa Nui people built moai, or stone statues, on what isolated island? Becca.
Easter Island.
Easter Island is correct. Your bonus. Cap Vert is the westernmost point of what African country, which forms all the land borders of the Gambia and has its capital at Dakar?
South Africa.
Sean.
South Africa.
Incorrect. Senegal. That was the correct response. Toss up. What was the religion of the 11th century thinker Al-Ghazali, who wrote The Incoherence of Philosophers, and who also interpreted Sharia law? Central.
Muslim.
We will accept that Muslim religion, Islam, is technically the correct response there. And your bonus, Abraham Lincoln's assassination occurred during a performance at Ford's Theater of what comedy by playwright Tom Taylor? Go ahead, Andrew.
My American Cousin.
No, that's incorrect. It's Our American Cousin. It belongs to all of us. All of our American cousin.
Lightning round!
Becca, last time you had the opportunity to select. Central, you'll have the opportunity this time. Your two categories are Q without U and flags.
I'll trust you on flags. Okay.
Don't miss
it. Yeah, we'll do flags. Okay. We'll do flags.
We'll do flags.
Yeah.
Very good. Flags it is. Answer the following questions about flags. Color of a flag raised to indicate surrender.
White.
Correct. U.S. state whose flag features the Big Dipper and Polaris.
Alaska.
Correct. Only country whose flag is not a quadrilateral.
Nepal.
Correct. Two-word term for a pirate flag featuring the skull and crossbones.
The Jolly Roger.
Correct. Date of Flag Day in the U.S.
June 14th.
Correct. Two-word term for the flag of the United Kingdom.
Union Jack.
Correct. Flag designed by Gilbert Baker to represent LGBT pride.
The pride flag. The rainbow flag.
Rainbow flag, correct. African country whose flag was entirely green under Muammar Gaddafi.
Libya.
Correct. Woman thought to have sewn the first American flag.
Betsy Ross.
Correct. Country that decided against changing to a silver fern flag in a recent referendum.
Australia.
Incorrect. It was New Zealand.
Oh.
My goodness, what a rally on that. That was fantastic. How did you know June 14th was Flag Day that quickly?
My grandfather owns a flag company. We used to own a flag company.
Oh, how convenient. How convenient. You had the inside track on flags. Well done, Central. Well done. Now, Becca, unless somebody's relative has a Q without U business or something that would give you a leg up, we'll continue with this category. Just there we go. Give these answers that contain a Q not followed by a U. The world's second largest stock exchange.
The NASDAQ?
Correct. Vital energy in Chinese medicine.
Qi.
Correct. The capital of Nunavut.
Pass.
Face veil worn by some Muslim women.
Pass.
Australia's highest, or I'm sorry, largest airline.
Pass.
Term for the standard keyboard layout.
QWERTY.
Correct. Country on the Arabian Peninsula.
Qatar.
Correct. Six-letter nickname for Chicago, emphasizing its high levels of gun violence.
Pass.
China's last dynasty.
The Qing.
Correct. Plant that's the source of a popular stimulant in the Arabian Peninsula, sometimes spelled with a KH.
Pass.
Okay, that was all of them. Qat was the last one. QAT. There we go. That does it for our lightning rounds for this contest. We'll return to our toss-ups. Hyponatremia is a deficiency in what element, which gives off a bright yellow color in flame tests? Central.
Sulfur.
I will continue that for Becca. Is a deficiency in what element, which gives off a bright yellow color in flame tests and which is bonded to chlorine in table salt? Go ahead, Becca.
Sodium.
Sodium is correct. And your bonus. Beta-lactam antibiotics, such as penicillin, inhibit the biosynthesis of what bacterial structure composed of a peptoglycan? Go ahead, Sean.
DNA.
Incorrect. Cell wall. Cell wall specifically. Toss-up. What conflict was initiated after Jerusalem fell to Saladin and was led? Becca.
Crusade.
Can you be more specific?
Third.
The Third Crusade is correct, and your bonus. What sea, which is sometimes classified as a lake, is the largest enclosed island body of water in the world? Inland. Sorry.
Caspian Sea?
The Caspian Sea is correct, Sean. I'm sorry, I misspoke. Inland Sea. Thank you so much. Toss-up. What poet who described a creature standing isolated on a little promontory in a noiseless patient spider wrote the collection Leaves of Grass? Becca.
Walt Whitman.
Walt Whitman is correct, to end your bonus. What musical symbol? A dot inside a half circle is placed over a note that should be held for longer than its usual duration. Sean.
Stay.
Incorrect. Fermata. Toss-up. What landlocked Asian country is home to the city of Luang Prabang? Go ahead, Central.
Laos.
Laos is correct, and your bonus. The character Johnny Walker plans to make a flute out of cat souls in Kafka on the Shore, a novel by what modern Japanese author of Norwegian wood? Sure. Andrew.
Fujimura.
Incorrect. The incomparable Haruki Murakami. Haruki Murakami. Toss-up. Luther Strange and Roy Moore had a 2017 Senate runoff in what state? Becca.
Alabama.
Alabama, and not for long. And your bonus, Marion Barry, who was recorded smoking crack cocaine in 1990, was a longtime mayor of what American city?
Chicago.
Sean.
Chicago.
Incorrect. Washington, D.C. Toss-up is a visual. Your attention to the monitors. What scientist, the only person to win Nobel Prizes in two? Becca.
Marie Curie.
Marie Curie is correct, and your bonus is a pencil and paper ready. What is the x-coordinate of the vertex of the parabola formed by the equation y equals x squared plus 6x minus 27?
Three.
Sean.
Three.
We can't accept that. It's negative three.
Negative three.
Next toss-up is a visual. Your attention to the monitors. The fleur-de-lis appears on the flag of which Canadian province? Central.
Quebec.
Quebec is correct, and your bonus. What author who wrote about the Venable family in Suddenly Last Summer depicted a collection owned by Laura Wingfield in The Glass Menagerie? Andrew.
Tennessee Williams.
Tennessee Williams is correct. Toss-up. What offspring of Gaia castrated his father? Becca.
Kronos.
Kronos is correct, to end your bonus. Pikes Peak lays 10 miles west of which second most populous city in Colorado?
Boulder.
Go ahead, Sean.
Boulder.
Incorrect. Colorado Springs. Your toss-up. Datis and Artaphenes lost to Miltiades in what battle after the Pheidippides is said to have run to Athens? Go ahead, Becca.
Marathon.
Marathon is correct to end your bonus. Hazel and Fiver lead a group of which animals looking for a new home in Richard Adams' novel Watership Down?
Bunnies. Rabbits.
Sean.
Rabbits.
Rabbits is correct. Toss-up. What woman who was stranded on the asteroid belt and lost in the solar system was created as by Joanna Cole and is the driver of the magic school bus? Becca.
Mrs. Frizzle.
That is correct to end your bonus. A forest in Uganda names what mosquito-borne virus linked to microcephaly?
Zika.
Sean. Zika. Zika is correct. Toss-up. The shallow diagonals of Pascal's triangle add up to the numbers in what sequence, which can be used to approximate phi central?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Fibonacci sequence is correct in your bonus. In 1895, what Italian scientist sent the first wireless transmission? Andrew.
Volta.
Incorrect. Marconi. Toss-up. What city in which the Decembrist Revolt took place? Becca.
St. Petersburg.
St. Petersburg is correct. Your bonus. The city of Milan is home to La Scala, an example of what type of place featuring works such as The Thieving Magpie and Madama Butterfly?
Museum.
Sean.
Museum.
Incorrect. Opera House. Toss-up. In what state, which was represented by current Secretary of the Interior Ryan Zinke, was Guardian reporter Ben Jacobs attacked by Greg Gianforte? Okay, that was Montana. Toss-up. What regions of strong magnetic flux were infrequently seen during the Maunder minimum and are darkened areas of lower temperature on the sun? Central.
Sunspots.
Correct, and your bonus. What supporter of school choice was booed giving a commencement address at Bethune-Cookman University in 2017 while serving as Secretary of Education?
Are you sure?
It's 100% DeVos, but just wait.
100%?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Okay, that brings us to the end of the contest. Right, so we can't accept that, but... You can answer, go ahead.
Betsy DeVos.
Betsy DeVos is correct for your bonus. That brings us to the end of our very hard-fought contest. The final score is Central Catholic 340, Becca High 315. Let's have a hand for both of our teams. And congratulations to Central Catholic. It's always a pleasure to watch the best and the brightest showcase their immense talents, and we wish Becca High the best of luck in their academic endeavors. On behalf of Scholastic Scrimmage and PBS 39, thank you for your continued support and viewership. Though they may be at times teams of rivals, one truth remains. You can't beat brains.
Scholastic Scrimmage is brought to you by the members of PBS 39 and by...
Scholastic Scrimmage is sponsored by St. Luke's University Health Network, the region's leading provider of medical education. For more than 100 years, St. Luke's has been dedicated to educating physicians, nurses, and healthcare professionals. To learn more, call St. Luke's InfoLink, toll free at 866-ST-LUKES, or visit sluhn.org.
Support for PBS 39's educational programming is provided by the Deluxe Corporation Foundation. Proud to support quality programming on PBS 39.
This program is recorded at the PPL Public Media Center at PBS 39 in Bethlehem.